Hello to all the wonderful Aurobins. So children, I'm sure you all are very excited to go on the break that's coming up, the Diwali break. Okay, but before we do that, let's complete today's session. Today, children, we are going to do small L. We are going to do letter small L. We are going to see how to write letter L. We are going to see the sound, hear the sound that letter L makes. And also, we are going to learn to write letter L in the four lines. So come on, let's begin. L says L. L says L. The sound that L makes is L. A few things that begin with letter L. L says L. L for lollipop. L says L. L for lamb. L says L. L for lips. Okay, so these are a few things. Now we'll take a look at the video and see a few more things that begin with letter L. Come on, children, take a look. Now, children, let's learn the sound that letter V makes and also learn a few things that begin with letter V. Come on. V says V. V says V. V for vegetables. V says V. V for vacuum cleaner. V says V. V for valley. V says V. V for vest. V says V. V for vulture. V says V. V for van. V says V. V for volcano. V says V. V for vine. V says V. V for violin. V says V. V for vase. So children, these were a few things that begin with letter V. So children, are we ready for the home fun activity? Come on, let's begin. For this, you have to open your English Pencil Time book to page number 7575. Children, I'm very sure that you are able to open to the page on your own independently now. Independently now. Right? Now, dear parents, kindly assist the child in writing today's date on top of the page. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. So, I'm reading. Stick pictures of objects whose name begin with V. Okay? So, on this page, it's a blank page. You have to stick pictures of objects that begin with letter V. Okay? I hope this activity was clear. Now, children, I want you to open in your English Pencil Time book, page number 7676. Dear parents, kindly write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, over here, as you can see, we have to trace letter V. Okay, we have to only trace letter V on the dots. So, come on, let's begin. So, to trace V, we start from the dot. We take a slanting line down and then a slanting line up. V. Again, we start from here. Slanting line down and slanting line up. V. Again, start from the dark dot. Slanting line down and slanting line up. V. Children, what sound does V make? V says V. V says V. Okay? So, when you are writing letter V, you are also going to say the sound that it makes. Okay? V says V. And in this manner, you are going to complete the entire page. So now, children, moving to the next page, that is page number 7777. Over here, as you can see, we are going to write letter V in the four lines, but small v is written between the two blue lines. Dear parents, kindly write the date on top. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let's start. So we begin from the first blue line, make a slanting line to the second blue line, and then take that slanting line up to the first blue line, V. V says V. Children, you're going to bite your lower lip when you say V says V. Okay, so start from the top first blue line, make a slanting line to the second blue line, then from second blue line, go up to the first blue line. V says V. Say it and write it. Okay, children, when you're writing, please say it. V says V. In this manner, you are going to complete the entire page. Okay, children, in this manner, you're going to complete the entire page by tracing letter V. So I hope the home fun activity was clear, and I want you to complete the work neatly. Till we meet again. Bye, children.